And actually, it's better than the tow behind because it's canoe. It's made to go with the water with little resistance.
Right, it has aerodynamics.
Yeah, don't let it get sideways or it'll flip you.
Use it as a rudder.